Barbies, taking turns being the teacher when we played school, and spending more time than we'd like to admit getting sent to our rooms and having to talk through the vents in our rooms trying to convince our parents to let us out. I looked up to Jamie for being smart, athletic, and caring towards all people. Jamie was always more focused on extracurricular activities and paid little attention to boys. So when I found out that Jamie had agreed to go to the homecoming dance with Caleb, I knew he had to be special. It was no surprise that they had an instant connection. As Jamie and Caleb graduated, they took the next steps from being athletes to becoming coaches. All of that experience as part of a team has helped to prepare you guys for the commitment you made today. I know you will always give each other motivational pregame talks and celebrate together, whether it's the last day of school or Mount St. Joe beating an undefeated team. I know you will always hold each other accountable to uphold your vows and remain competitive to keep things fun and exciting.
We watch the season pull up its own stakes and catch the last weekend of the last week before the gold and the glimmer have been replaced. Another sun-soaked season fades away. You have stone.
Caleb, take you, Jamie, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of our life.
I, Jamie, take you, Caleb, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I would like to introduce to you Jamie and Caleb.
Up so everyone can see me. I'm gonna try and keep it short. Wrote a couple things down here that I just wanted to. Jamie is a very strong, intelligent person. You've been a part of the family for a long time. It's nice to officially welcome you in.
So Kim and I, we've been blessed with four unique, talented, and special daughters. And Jamie is no exception. We are so proud of the person you have become. And for you, finding someone to share the rest of your life with, Caleb Coral.
It's not just about working hard, it's about working together. You have to care about the team more than you do yourself. Everyone, please raise your glasses and cheers to the biggest victory for Team Coral.